Time continues. Ian Clark opened the scoring after just 9 minutes at Lincoln, and a goal in each half sealed the win. Tommy Miller wrapped things up. Plenty of festive cheer for Hartlepool. 6 points out of six for them over Christmas. Lincoln lost both of their games. A late fight back raised home hopes in this one, but Paul Miller's goal wasn't enough to alter the result. Hartlepool have moved into the top five.